हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर राजाराम ढोक फ्रॉम सावित्रीबाई फुले पुणे यूनिवर्सिटी एफिलेटेड एग्रीकल्चरल डेवलपमेंट ट्रस्ट शारदाबाई पवार महिला कॉलेज शारदानगर बारामती। लेट्स स्टार्ट। टुडेज लेक्चर ऑन मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल थ्योरी, lecture number 11. In this lecture, we learn about molecular orbital energy level diagram of PE2 molecule, that is beryllium molecule. In the beryllium molecule, two beryllium atoms combines with each other and forms beryllium molecule. So, how that beryllium molecule is formed? We see with the help of molecular orbital energy level diagram, and this molecular orbital energy level diagram and its different characteristic we see in the six stages systematically. So in that first stage, that is the electronic configuration of beryllium atom. So this beryllium element is present in the second row element in periodic table. So in the periodic table, this beryllium is present after lithium, having atomic number 4. So electronic configuration of beryllium is 1s2 2s2, means two electrons present in the first shell and two electrons present in the second shell, 2s. 2p orbitals in the second shell are not filled by any electrons. So in this beryllium molecule, 1s orbital is lower energy, and this 1s orbital lower energy orbitals does not take part in the bond formation. Thus 1s orbitals remains as a non-bonding. Only 2s orbitals with its two electrons take part in the bonding. Since there are two atomic orbitals, these two atomic orbitals 2s and 2s combines with each other and forms two molecular orbital. One is sigma and other is sigma star. First two electrons from these molecular orbitals enters in the bonding molecular orbitals, and next two electrons enter in the antibonding molecular orbitals. So how this molecular orbital energy level diagram is drawn? So we see the molecular orbital energy level diagram. We see this real representation of molecular orbital diagram for PE2 molecule. So in this diagram, we show the increasing energy level from lower to higher energy. Then 2s atomic orbital of first beryllium atom, 2s atomic orbital of second beryllium atoms, they are shown at the same energy levels at two different sites. Then 2p atomic orbital of first beryllium atom and 2p atomic orbital of second beryllium atoms at shown at other side. Now these atomic orbitals interact with each other. So in the previous lecture, we have seen that in lithium to nitrogen molecular orbitals, the 2s and 2p atomic orbitals are close with each other. So molecular orbitals formed by that atomic orbitals, that is sigma molecular orbitals are close with each other, that is sigma 2px and sigma star 2s, and because of that the energy level of that molecular orbital is changed. So in this case, sigma 2px are repelled at the upper side, then the sigma star 2s, so sigma 2px acquires higher energy than the pi orbitals. So in this way, we can show these energy levels in case of beryllium molecule. And other energy levels are as it is, which is already seen in the previous lecture. So in the increasing energy levels, we write energy levels sigma 2s, sigma star 2s, pi 2py, that is equal to pi 2pz, then sigma 2px, pi star 2py, pi star 2pz, both have same energy, and then higher energy is sigma star 2px. So this is the increasing energy levels. Now sigma 2s of one atom and 2px of the other beryllium atom, they interact with each other, and by that interaction here sigma 2px molecular orbital is formed. So we show this interaction in this way. Now this second atoms 2s and first atoms 2px, they combines and it also forms this sigma 2px in this way. Now this 2s atomic orbital of first beryllium and 2px atomic orbital of second beryllium, it forms sigma star 2px antibonding orbitals, and for that purpose here we have shown these lines in this way. Now again these antibonding orbitals are shown in this way. So this is the diagram for the beryllium molecule. Now in this diagram we see how electrons filled. So total number of electrons present in the first beryllium atomic orbital and second beryllium atomic orbital is 4. So these 4 electrons filled according to the general rules that first lower energy orbitals are filled and then upper molecular orbitals are filled. So 2 electrons filled in sigma 2s and 2 electrons filled in sigma star 2s. Now we see here sigma 2s bonding orbital fills 2 electron and sigma star 2s antibonding orbitals fills 2 electrons. And from that we can calculate the stabilization energy, we can calculate the bond order. So from this diagram we write the molecular orbital energy levels, molecular orbital electronic configuration of beryllium molecules. So we write this electronic configuration KK, sigma 2s2, sigma star 2s2. Now we see the energy evolve in the formation of Be2 molecule. And for the energy evolution calculation, there is simple formula that energy evolve E is equal to number of electron in bonding molecular orbital into minus beta plus number of electrons in antibonding molecular orbitals into plus beta. Now we add the values of electrons in this formula. So in the diagram we have shown that 2 electrons filled in the bonding molecular orbitals. So we write 2 into minus beta, and in antibonding 2 electrons present, so 2 into plus beta. By solving that we get the answer 0. So here energy evolve is 0, meaning of that there is not any energy is evolved, means bonding energy and antibonding energies are neutralized with each other and net energy is not evolved. So stabilization energy is 0, and when stabilization energy is 0, then such type of molecule cannot in existence or it is not stable. Now we see the point, that is bond order. So bond order means the bond between the 2 atoms, and this bond order can be calculated by simple formula, that is number of electron in bonding molecular orbital minus number of electron in antibonding molecular orbitals divided by 2. So by solving this, here bonding contains 2 electron, antibonding contains 2 electron, so 2 minus 2 0, and so simply we say that there is not formation of any bond, there is 0 bond, and when there is 0 bond then This shows that there is not formation of any bond between helium and helium atom. So He2 molecule is not formed. Instead of that, He atom remains in the monoatomic state and He2 molecular form is not possible or it is not stable. Now last point, that is the magnetic property. So this helium molecule is not in existence. Its energy is zero, bond order is zero, so there is not any magnetic property, or we cannot explain the magnetic property because molecules are not in existence. I have given you assignment on this topic. You solve the assignment and submit it. For the assignment, you check the link of assignment in this video description.